I don't know of that one.
They don't kill him. Now he be the highest custodian for Igbo land. Nobody they see in face. Oyibo humiliate him. Open in face, make the people know, say no be spirit. Disgrace him before they kill him. You don't hear about who then they call of Aromi or Baisi.
I've heard that name before.
Now you Oyibo people kill him. Then pick all the people when he be saying, then they talk for us. Wait for they tell us the truth. They carry them come up for Nigeria, go for Ghana, go kill them. If say Biafran don't they fight for freedom, then for saying that Biafran people kill all of them. By now, if say Ojukwu, then don't burn Ojukwu that time they fight for Biafra. Today now, Oyibo, British government, CNN for they tell you say, na Igbo people kill Nana Ofisekiri, na Igbo people kill Ovaromi Obaisi, na Igbo people kill Ezenri, na Igbo people kill Ezewawawa, na Igbo people kill Jaja of Opobu. You know where then they call Bakassi Peninsula?
Yes, I went there for crossing that state.
He don't enter Cameroon now. You know who sell and give Cameroon people?
Nah, go on now.
Okay, no be Igbo people. At least say no, na Igbo people. Now, what thing are they want to tell you from that question? Be say, no need where we go the romance injury. Our leader Mazen and the Kano say we know they manage injury. We they cut and come on. We look your leg, saw they no one heal. No need to they put and pepper and salt and maggi. We just cut and come on, make you get yourself once and for all. No need where we go the manage them. The Igbo torture us where how you take no say na Igbo. We there for war. How you feel they know who be Igbo and who no be Igbo? You know, say, as you be hand on a man now, if I bring 20 hand on a man and bring 20 Igbo man, put them for the same place. You know, say, you know, go feel know who be hand on a man and who be Igbo man if they no talk. You agree with me?
Listen, sir.
See, I want to make we know the truth, make it help our people. You be hand on a man. I never meet you. But I say now, make we assume, say, me and you can't stand now, can't tell Mazi Emeka to bring in 10 Andoni people, where me and you know, 10 Igbo people, where me and you know, then come meet them together, then say, make them no talk. Then come tell you, say, point out Andoni people. You fit to differentiate who be Andoni and who be Igbo.
I know what you
do. But if they come bring Awosa and Andoni man put together, miss them, you feel know who be Awosa and who no be Awosa.
I will say this one.
Now the point now be say when they say Igbo kill, Igbo kill, Igbo kill, how then truly manage, you know, say this one where they kill person now na Igbo man. How then take no? How then take no? Okay, so what are they on now? I will send Yoruba, they shoot gun to kill us. Then he can't get people when he be say their own job now, especially to point out, say, okay, this man don't die, na Igbo man killer. This one don't die, na Igbo man killer. How then take manage no? Because I know, say, the plane where even come, they carry food, come, they help our people during that war. Most of them, before they go come for Biafra land, then they wait to make rain begin fall. So the Nigerian people, I will send Yoruba, no go notice them. Because they notice them, they go shoot them down. So plane where even one land to come give our people food, they wait as rain begin they fall, then go risk their life, drop the plane for field, just to help our people. So if for Igbo plane where one land for Biafra land self, no day save. Now who be that your king's man, your elder, where be saying come day specialist to count who Igbo kill and who Igbo no kill? All this now the thing we then tell us to divide us. Now our eye don't open. Abi, our eye never open.
It don't open.
This thing where me and you they talk now. You know, say Andoni people all over the world they hear them.
Yes, sir.
You know, say British government self they hear them.
I know, sir.
So when that time reach, you teach us we open radio Biafra, then come say another radio no good day again. So if everybody they fear, make everybody build radio Andoni. Radio Biafra Andoni, Radio Biafra Opobu, Radio Biafra Ogoni, Radio Biafra Ijo, Radio Biafra 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 Biafra. Abi no be so?
Now so.
So, when they know, you know if you beat Pekin, tell and say make you no cry. But the bad thing there be say, we can't they capitalize on waiting then tell us. Then say. Who say then say, you no go see them again. Set up a constitutional conference or panel now and say, make on our come, make everybody talk a mind. You go see why our son Yoruba no one make we get constitutional conference. Because all this wayo way then they cover, they go expose them. Obasanjo try to do it for Bayasa. One Bayasa man can tell and ask a question. Obasanjo tell and say, your mama, your papa. But no be hate speech. If I say thunder fire somebody now, some people go begin the verse. But make we stop there, my brother. Now waiting, then tell us. Then say. Who say, then say? Make every one of us, make we empty our fear. Nobody they kill anybody. Nobody they do anybody. Why do we they talk like this? Make we unite ourselves. You see, now the easiest way for us to go. We supposed to they thank God for the advantage where we get. Say we get Igbo brothers where plenty where. Because the Bible say that if you want destroy a strong man, you want plunder the house of a strong man, make it first kill him. You want to destroy a kingdom, first hold the strong man. Once you kill the strong man, other one now easy to kill. Make we assume say Igbo people now the strong man for Biafra land. They won't kill Igbo man so that the rest people go there easy for them to kill. Tell your people, say nobody they kill anybody. Anything where we don't they talk all this time. Now waiting they tell us to talk, make it be like saying not true. Like I say, simple question. Who be that your elder now will be professional to count dead body and to carry out a forensic investigation? Say this bullet na Igbo bullet, this bullet na Nigerian bullet, this bullet na Yoruba bullet, this bullet na British government bullet, this bullet na Egypt bullet, this bullet na Russian bullet. He can't know all of them. Cause he say, hey, everybody will die na Igbo killer. I hope I answer you well.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead. Ask the next question.
And our way, my people, they talk, we say, the other time, Brafa don't say. So they believe, say, this one, anyhow, if they say, this, you know, if it happened, this generation, no, say, they know if it took body for anything, where they know believe, say, it will happen. So our people talk, say, if you put body, now waste time, now they waste time. Energy, now they waste. So say if you put body, money says, now they waste. So you know good at all, Maybe we put body for what you know happen in our generation. So now where with the struggle, say by the time, I mean by the grace of God, the Fernando will come. Then, sir, my people want to know how we go take come now as they don't want put body for the struggle. So how go take come? Because they don't believe, say, this thing will get ahead. Now, I'll ask you so.
You they go church, Abi, or you know they go?
They go church, sir.
You be Christian?
Yes, sir.
Good one. Why you they serve God now?
So they serve God, what we believe now?
You believe waiting, you serve God.
Yes, sir.
Waiting, you believe, will make you they serve God. Tell
we
us,
believe, say, we believe, say, God day. That's why we there.
So, okay, you know the servant because you won't go heaven. Part of the reason you the servant. Okay, you won't go heaven. Because if you say you just believe, say you the servant because you believe, say God today. The Bible says Satan also believes, say God today. The difference is, say, in the tremble. Satan believes, say God today. Satan no. So if you the servant because you believe, say in the, it no make sense. Now make him clear so you get the point where they go. We they serve God because we won't go heaven. Many people don't die for Boko Haram and because they no deny Jesus Christ. They won't go heaven. Abi no be so. You there with me? Now the question now be say, you don't see who go heaven as you did now. You don't see who go heaven come back.
I know.
You never see. So how we sure now say we there in heaven day? We just believe, Abi.
We don't believe, sir.
And one way or the other, if you tell person say heaven no day now, he go kill you. Because all our hope is say heaven must to be there. Once we die, we must to go heaven. And one day we go die. Only God know if heaven no day waiting go happen after that. But I know they try to tell you say God no day. God do day. Now, you they say, how we go believe, say, Biafra go come. Now, the same way where you believe, say, if you die, you go heaven. Now, the same belief where you need to get, say, Biafra must come. And you go see, say, Biafra must come. That one are number one. My people, you get the parable where then they talk. Then go say, oh, many one who need to me here, it may work with one. Now, he say, if you not do how you do something, you go do the something as how you see him. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
If... Make I repeat them again. Oh, many one who need to wear me here, it may work with one. It simply means say, if you don't see how you go use do something, you go do the something how you take siam. People don't die. We know they go back. We say if we know if they no let Biafran go, Nigeria go they suffer, Nigeria go they suffer, Nigeria go they suffer, so they then go pursue Biafran to they go. You don't read the Bible how the children of Israel used to come up for Egypt.
Yes, sir.
You know, say that night, say Pharaoh come call them, say, made them they go, made them carry everything, made them come on, come on, come on, come on. You never lead them.
No, so
you don't believe, say the God where they go serve for church, feed them for us. You believe or you don't believe?
I believe, sir.
Uh-huh. So tell them, say God go do them. No be okay. Man go do them. Tell them, say God go do them. Because our people say if you agree, your God go agree. I hope our feet clear you small.
Make I tell my people now.
Okay, tell them. If they still get any message, then bring them. Yes. No problem. We dey here. We know they go anywhere.
Yes, sir. Obolo, mi fregwe. Mi ogo kisa etu idre. Ire wunkin. Ene ayetomo. Oto ogun. Unne jegi gambi. Ogi broki di. Itu wunle mefet. Mpo samle brafra restoration. Ire. Atiko. Bonin jen yudum. Mele. Li jen isi. Yumu. Ibeke. Brafra nation. Inu mini keke imo keke iro tu biji egba isu efu wisdom mi igitumu miki ro ire ire me safu safu ire me suko re suko miki bera waji ibe this nation brafra inu mini keke brafra mini keke mo sanji sanga mo bo fara we bi a usa fulani me bi yoruba ki saji ro mi si jon ke egbe na mi bo fara the fan rapid edme si kwan pretokomiku edme si kwan ikwan mo jo aga edme ke sane ike bu ore meki gonji si kwan ngitu mi fatu ke rongo beke brafa ke i reunum omororo ani mo nu miroro miroro so na amrika ne tu sine di obobolo ebe so so e bafu etap me bi onobo na amrika ya unu ki kuni ni ro ni ro so edme re Make his side talk, this is our Debeka, what you call the same for a senior joke. So, a tricky, you don't come as a drink. Me, a cow carry, a gue, a well, a mineral.
As the question they come now, so the answer they come. Make I quickly hand over to our sister, we follow from Ekeremo, from Bayasa.
No problem, my brother. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Yes, Ada.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Ada. Welcome.
Good evening. All the people away from Biafra land, I greet Ona this evening. My name is Bulere Joy Andrew. I'm from Biafra State, a Ekeremo local government. A sample, Biafra land. The question where my people, they ask the same. Last time, where I carried the matter, go tell them, and the way they talk the same, their children don't go school, finish school, no work, work no day. Small one themselves, money no day to pay them go school. Now, Nigeria, where then they say no, they have any matter. Now, the question where then they ask me, say, if them then join this Biafra and this Biafra come, where see their children go receive for the Biafra? That is the question where my people ask.
Now, the question don't get answer already. Because from waiting you talk now, food no day, money no day, plot no day, then no fee pay for school fees, but then get all you well, Abby.
Yes.
And none of them get all you well, Abby. And yes. I will send Yoruba get all you well. Now then they chop the money, they shine everywhere for Bayasa. Abby no be so.
Now,
then
so.
When our people come and come talk, then go corner, then go one side, give them small money. Then these people go become Oga, they no go talk again. Abi no be so.
Not so.
The same way where they corner our leader, Mazen and the Kano, go one corner, make them give her money. He no agree. Now, the point now be say, when Biafra come, everybody go manage the area. Ogoni no go they look for Ogoni sign a document. Ogoni go talk who go drill their oil and who no go do. The same way go become everybody. Make on our control on our resources. Everybody control your resources. Simple and short.
Okay.
That time now, when you come sell the oil, you finish. You feed the use and drink Ogogoro. Then drink on, no problem. Me, I go open hospital where then they treat Ogogoro people specially. But you come to sell the oil well. You use and develop your place. Very good. Me, I go come to stay for your village. At least they pay, they work, they pay owner. Nobody make our people, they run go abroad. They labor for other country. So when Biafra come, everybody go managing resources. So nobody go say, now Ogoni man make us no prosper. Now Igbo man make us no prosper. Now Abo man they fight us. No. Everybody go answer in papa name. Now so we want make Biafra be. Now so Juku tell them make Nigeria be. But they no agree because cockroach they inside their cupboard where we're skeleton they for their cupboard. They go, everybody go see their nyash. Waiting with the talk, the whole world they listen. Make them write and down. Make your people for bias away they hear this thing. Make them write and down. Tomorrow, make them play and back and say, Onyibe, now you talk this thing. I know be policymaker, but I be Biafra. And even if I know be policymaker, I know waiting our leader they fight for. Our leader know they fight to get all you were. By now, you go don't get one all you were for bias are there. When they answer bias, we go to call and warlord. Warlord. After all, Yoruba woman will get all you will get money where well, all this house. Now sarin they bring them come there. So tell our people for Bayasa. Now then go control their oil. Anything way then use and do at the end of the day. That one, now then sabi. But we go try to make sure say one single man no go use our head they do game. Maybe one person go come wake up saying I be shaman of Bayasa. Because nothing like Bayasa that time, because Bayasa na fake name. The shaman of the people no go become shaman as Nigerian shaman. In fact, the way the Biafra go be self, if you be governor. No, but when we say we won't do election, everybody go they run for becoming a governor. Because we go search you well. We go search you. We go search you front and back. You go walk so that if you be 20 years, you become president of Biafra. 4 years later, you don't get gray hair. Your body go tell you. Then the next year we won't do election. We say, yes, time for presidency. Everybody sweep away with the community, go appoint self, go even go abroad. I seen they land for abroad. I say, but what do they do here? He say, no, they won't appoint me president. I don't want. Now I make and they run. Not be today now where they kill everybody because they won't be president. Now because of waiting that they thief. If waiting with they fight for, waiting with they shout for every day, now to replicate Nigeria, bring second season two of Nigeria, there are no need where we go to fight, my sister. Thank you, make I stop there. I hope it is clear to you.
Still ask another question where I want to ask you. The second question where they ask me, say, our people, them they get general language. Now that's the reason we say make them they do anything where their leader they talk, nobody they say no. Now we say then they like may Biafrans self get their general language. And that general language where then they talk we say make one group, Igbo, Ekwero, other Ogonio, make it be say, make all the Biafra, they learn that particular language. So, yeah, that language. If that language it will fit be where everybody go, yeah. That is another question where they ask.
Okay, that one, they good. You say the problem where we they get now be say, if we say okay, since Igbo plenty pass, make everybody learn how to speak Igbo, make we use and they communicate. Some people go say no, many Ijaw people go say I no go agree, Igbo won't dominate me, I no agree at all, Igbo won't dominate me. Ikwere we be Igbo go say no, Igbo cannot dominate me. Abo we be Igbo go say no, Igbo cannot dominate me. Now, see how it be. Aboma wey dey for Nigeria Army now must speak Hausa. If you no speak Hausa, you no go enter Hausa. Now, then don't they push her forward now when he be say, even for court now, they go they speak Hausa and they use Sharia law. But nobody they complain. I never hear anybody they shout. He German where they are now, they speak Hausa. When you see that, you don't even know who be Igbo, you don't know who be Ijaw, you don't know who be Akwaibo. Because all of them, they jump up and down, in a Jekana Makwo, in a Lishina Makwo, in a Mekonyara Kwo. All of them, they do kwo. This is our people. The issue now be say, why they know they cry, say, then they answer Hausa. So then, for them, where they tell them, say, make we accept Igbo. They no agree accept Igbo, but they agree accept Hausa. Who swear for them? Now, that's now one part. The next part where I want us to look, be see, this thing where we they do, no be about one person. No be about one tribe, no be about one breed, now about Biafran people. I believe, say, when the time come, our people go feel come together, say, now this thing where we want. Now, then go come, they discuss the matter, they argue, they discuss. After, at the end, then go come out with, okay, now this thing where we want. Now, so we go, you settle that matter. Many country where they do well for the world, many of them, they use English. This one are stage by stage. You never reach to build bungalow, you won't go build 20-story building. We never reach that side. English still the way all of us still they use they talk. We fit say we no go speak Queen's English or American English or English. We go they speak our own Pidgin English. You know, not say this Pidgin English where we they speak. Say, say we carry and go school, some people go get PhD. Some people go be professor. Because even as I did knock the Pidgin English, if you get some data people who are go bring, make them come, they talk this Pidgin English. The language go change totally because the way these people, they yarn and go to another level where we can't enter. I mean, you know, they understand what they talk. And what they talk now, be say, if Oyibo can't give us English, before Oyibo go, we manufacture our own English. It means say, now when we then control of our life, we no fit engineer the language where go make all of us the flow. We go fit. But I think, say, you know, go they drag to give the name where you go give Pekin where you never born. Woman never carry belly, don't they talk of the name where you go give the Pekin. When I give birth to my first son, he's going to answer Jumbo. The father go say, no. He's going to answer Thomas. When I go they drag, but you never carry belly. If you not come drag, finally, you not come agree, say, okay, my Pekin go answer Thomas, my son. What if you come born girl? You go call on Thomas because you don't agree. So, make I call the long story short, when Biafra come, our people go decide how they want them. And I know say nobody go harass anybody. Nobody go intimidate anybody. All of us go rub mind together. Agree waiting how our life go be. Now, so where I sham. And I waiting I'll make you tell our people where they think that way. Thank you, my sister.
Okay.
Any other question?
No, sir.
Okay.
Ezanto ado, Ekremoto ado, Enareme, Bolere, Joy Andrew, Emene Bayasa, Ekremo local government, Esan Poko Jobi mi, Mene San Poto boy. What fun when I'm on a cake, a Bredwalake, Manapo Mokom, Motbo, be a bad questionable. Emene was a question of a V day. A Manam Banestra. Blobla Blimen, I call Boba Eba Blobla Blimen. I will walk up from Betoya Munman, from Betoya Mutmi, from Betoya Pasnia, for a banana and many eyes. Can I walk one ever? One man me ever fall for Kuopanana when I came as a Kalaya for best Kulam Wai. Man, Nigeria, Yome, but no Kuopo Pam Boadone. Mimi Biafra ba Boraba. Saba Saba Aka Mana Baka Mr. Martin. Yes, say many out about Boba Lafra to our money or Kalawa Boba Best Kulama. Saba Kam bigger. Mamma Ban is Sara Biafra Boraba. A money by us out to go, money go on our way to me yebu, or money come on, or money come on Kikeremini. Zene Bekime Babo, or Amababo, so I like it. Wo yibo ko kikere manaka tsaba swomi ne bai e mene me momo ko na na war mi wo ko manizi tsaba ka me na ka yebo bula mu mana o mana ko wo kembo karma kekere mini o mana mo o mana wo bra ko kai kya ka yebo kekere ase e yebo si da ba mana ko kembo mana ma tsa am o mana ko ba me bo ko me ko zone mo o mana ba ko na na hai ba afai Momon Bane, men me also go what my go John Manimo or poor five woman of Baman. Well, woman of Brag of Bully Destra, Biafram, so dotness of Biafra, Fire and Abba, or none of them Pulubo said, Pulubo, none of Pulubo said, O Manake, who manage the years of Manapamuko, or Kuba said, Buy my poor Kurumarako, was Yaw of West Lamu for a dropper. And I come as a blow blow, egg bullim and I can't be or can't go be a me. Mamma Karama Yemene, a man of BM, Banasra. Oh, money, come a second, a bit fear, come a dog, be my back at all. Mr. Kenny Biman, a man of fear, dominant, and Bansa. What are Mr. Kenny Bimabo? What are Ogun you? A bit of love than the self breath has spoken a big, woman of fear. And then I back and back and go yell after him, okay, my backer. Miss Yemo, my not barrack at Yemi. Take good sweet bow, you don't mean you must have a brass why, or don't mean you go a brass what I back. Oh, Monaco Prince Muarake, Sabraco Moko, Mel, or country Miam and our national Miam and our money can it be fear or can it be fear come out? And then with the time for Manama, go better grass our experiment and I need. Mimi secret me. Oh, you both look at all yard me, dollar bigger one, or come and sell half the apine and school and want to make a fear pine yemi, or man of money's me fee, and another money is on now. Whatever I mean, it breeds or money is on now. I'm a good by me. Men, yeah, a basin egg, but it doesn't basin egg. Ned Jonah, I'm an anel of a cookable, and not just of a prominent track. When a Biafra dot in Biafra will buy, it's done to our do, ya claim or say, ma, say, ya can swear me. So we be my friend, he say.
Well, my sister. I got because of time, make I give my brother from Aquaibo, make him talk to us.
Make you go ahead, we know the hurry.
Good evening.
Yes, good evening.
Good evening. Good afternoon and good morning, Biafra, all over the world. My name is Friday Dennis Ibana. I'm from Akwa State. So what I have to say is like this. In this Biafra nation that we have now, in this Biafra nation where we are now, and my people, they talk say, Magano join this Biafra because of na majority of this Biafra Naibo people say they will cheat us when Biafra come. I say no, I will join this Biafra to bring my nation come. Say if I no join myself, it will be saying that only Igbo people say this Biafra no be for Igbo people alone. When they leave me, Maka join this Biafra so that me say I could support this Biafra and make this Biafra come. And they begin to ask me, say, waiting be the thing where the head out of Biafra, they tell me, whether they don't call my people or some people for some state or some title holders for many states, make negotiation with them, then how could be who could they for Biafra money? Which person could they for Biafra money? Where the capital of Biafra could they? Whether they don't make negotiation with my people before me, they go out for this Biafra struggle. I say those things, as I think, it could be say when Biafra come, go organize everything. Say me, I go for Biafra. So now I ask, if on I don't make movement, they meet different people for different states to negotiate with them how Biafra could be. What thing could be our benefit when this Biafra come, Akwa Ibom State, Cross River State, and other states? Whose negotiation would I don't make with them? Make could I make some people know? Now, what thing be my question this evening? Are you with me? If you hear my word.
So to summarize that now, waiting be the
I say the question. Waiting be waiting the promise when I promise Akwa Ibom from River State. See how this Biafra could be when this Biafra comes. Some people say, may they no call Biafra, may they bring out name from state to state to inform the name to be Biafra, to be the nation where we won't get. So what do you want to talk about to enlighten them about this nation where they
now come? We'll make we talk about the name Biafra. Many people they say, no, hey, we no want Biafra, hey, make them give another name. But go ask the person before Yibo come bring Hausa and Yoruba, come put them together. Waiting be our name. So if them fit tell you our name before them put Yoruba and Hausa join us, then make we answer that name. Now the only reason why me as a person go say we no go answer Biafra. Go ask that person we won't change name. You know, say all these things are waiting them do us. Now they worry us. Waiting them do us. Nigerians sabi create name. British government sabi create name. When they come, they say, you are monkey. And we begin to jump up and down according to my leader. I'm monkey. Then they will come call the other side. They will say, you are Toro. We begin jump up, we'll be Toro. And we go defend this Toro name like saying another thing. The question now be say, why Yoruba state, you know, they answer English name? When I don't notice no state for Yoruba or Hausa land where they answer English name. You never notice no state for Yoruba or Hausa land where they answer name where they form. So our people make them, they ask themselves question, why then they interested in forming name where they form? Because the forming of name where then they give us don't enter our DNA, but we must cure ourselves. When the people tell them, say no problem. May them go find out what in our name be before they amalgamate us for 1914. If anybody fit tell you the name, where be say no be Biafra, then we answer that name. Because what will they fight for now to answer our father name? What in be your name, make I ask yourself?
My name na Friday Dennis Ibanga.
Yes, which is Akwa Ibom language, am I correct?
Yes, sir.
So if I go to your community now, they say they look for Ibanwa son. Should be that if you take me to your father compound?
Yes, sir.
But what if I come aside, they look for Friday without putting your father name? They fit take me go to your compound?
No, sir.
Why? Because for Akwa Ibom, when I reach 20,000, where they answer Friday?
Yes, sir.
They're going to say which of the Friday before I say Ibanwa. So if I not put that Iban, even if I know if you pronounce it, I can't see you. You no exist. The same way it be. You say, I'm Niger Delta. Niger Delta Nimbo. Niger Delta from where, according to Yoruba? Which side of Niger Delta? You go somewhere for America tomorrow. They say,